Greetings, Third Circuit, Odimandrel. Our favorite circuit.
God damn it.
Hey, we have a pod racer that can... We have a pod that can actually turn, so...
Damn straight
we're off to a good start in this circuit already.
We're on the outskirts of the tower.
But this is just a really tough track, and that you saw it with Mars Glow.
Yeah.
Like, one bad jump on that one ramp can completely fuck you. Not to wreck anyone here. The goal is to just win.
Yeah.
Like, I'm gonna go with the old Oakland Raiders saying, just win, baby. Just win.
There it is.
Alright, perfect. Nice. Ow. See, Mars Glow is just so fast that sometimes he would just overshoot a little too much and clip the time.
Yeah.
Oh, and Odie Mandrell takes a huge hit.
I'm good. I think Ron Dojo's the only one that's taking hits here. Maybe I just want to hold off on doing Doug until I can recover from Mars Glow.
Yeah, until we recover from that, I don't think we go near anyone with piss poor handling.
Maybe Cinegrand Tojo next.
Yeah, I would agree with that.
I don't know, I'll have to look, but...
We'll figure it out.
I will come to a conclusion eventually. Maybe Juan Sandich here, since he's such a pain in my ass on this circuit.
Remember, downside help.
I'm trying.
Yeah, they're forcing you out.
That's fine. Let me go down here. Oh, where am I? Okay, I guess I'm not.
Oh, another big hit.
They didn't even do anything. Why did I shoot off to the side? Alright, I'm in third. So.
Third? Second lap. That's good.
Third is fine. Shit, why does it have to turn you around?
It's alright. At least this is the second lap and not the third.
Still bad.
That's gonna be one expensive repair bill.
Anakin, I will fuck you up. Not even kidding. I gotta go, dude. Sorry, but fuck off. Get away from me! Bitch. Not you, Mars Glow. Don't even start with me. Ow. Ow. Wow.
Damn.
The whole pack is together again. Doing this shit again.
That's fine.
Battling is way out front.
I'm still went over the top. I don't understand.
I guess you didn't dive deep enough? I don't know. Sorry, you still have first. That's all that matters.
And as we head into lap three, I am befuddled.
It's Odie Mandrell in first.
And this handling, though, is really coming... Not to... No pun... Literally no pun intended on this one.
Oh, bullshit.
No, actually, it's not. It's really coming in handy, but...
This handling is coming in.
But no, I really didn't mean to do that.
No, you're good. You're good. I'll let it slide. I'll accept it.
I'm actually legitimately trying to concentrate here.
I can commentate. Yeah, we all hate the circuit.
Get away.
It isn't easy getting into the point position.
Shut up, announcer.
I'm aware. I am aware of how not easy that is. Got it.
Odie Mandrell
nice.
Takes
first.
Woo! Hey. Registered a record.
There you go.
A third place record, but a record nonetheless. I suppose you want my money now, don't you?
Twato, he always wants your money.
Still a dick.
Not so bad. Maybe I give you
this. Not so bad. Tumon Calabari. Shit, if I'm lucky, I'd do this in 20 minutes. If I'm lucky.
I think we can do it.
It's a big F.
The sun is setting over the Grand Reefs.
Yeah. Sun setting, blah, blah, blah.
Heard it. It's the fourth time I'm hearing it now. Probably more than that. No, I haven't lost on this track yet. Got more handles than Kyrie Irving. As I get pummeled into a wall. I hit a bird! It's alright. I can actually take the shortcuts here. Boom. There's one. Wow, he's really fast, too. I did not realize how quick I had Ugly Mandrill now. Like, I just didn't...
It's such a difference. Like, I know we're, like, beating a dead horse, but good
Ow.
God.
Dicks. Beating a dead horse to death again.
Oh,
that was satisfying.
Go
just
away,
the
go away.
Shove Mars Glow into that wall was incredibly satisfying.
Up one, it's Odie Mandrell. Now up in front, it's Odie Mandrell.
What kind of makes me sad is they had an ice planet on the first game called Ando Prime, which had some really good tracks.
Oh, yeah!
And they didn't even include that planet in this. They did. Every planet got that they had in this game had at least a track. But they could have done so much more. I mean...
Yeah. Nice.
Like, they could have used every single planet they had in the last game. I mean, they did use Tatooine.
Yeah.
But they didn't use Mon Gaza. They didn't use Ando Prime. They didn't use, oh, shit. I forget which planet it was. It was a jungle planet. Had, I don't know. I had Anakin's track in the first game, which was the Grabvine Gateway, but you get my point.
Yeah,
like,
I get that.
They could have, like, I forget what the asteroid was, too, but, like, they had this, like...
Oh, yeah, it was, like, on the actual asteroid.
Yeah, and, that one was a lot of fun. I wish we had the hookup so we could play N64 on here now.
I'll be on one of our expansions for the channel. Get the hookups. I think you hit a bird again.
Possibly. Oh no! Good thing I brought my cables with me today. Yes. Turning ability though. Like, I know I'm hitting shit right now, but it's because I'm, like, making myself wound up. Ow. It's alright. Still got the big shortcut ahead of me. Ow, dicks. Double dicks. I don't need you, sign. You don't know me.
You don't know me?
Miss Pancakes! Miss Pancakes! That is such a good show.
That is. Damn, you've got a 5-second lead.
Okay, 5.2 is the final lead I had. That's fine. 5.21.
Nice.
And a best lap.
Fuck yeah.
Fuck yeah. Second best lap. 4 seconds better. God damn. What do you want from me? What do you want from me?
Perfection. Just throwing that out there.
Good luck getting that. You wanted that one, huh? So I boosted everything except cooling.
Okay.
So that should... Because this one is the Citadel? Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, I gave a boost to handling.
You can almost hear the sounds of bloody battles once fought out here.
Yeah.
The bloody battles once fought down here. Yeah, shut up.
Ooh, don't threaten me with a good time.
There it is. There's Corey's catchphrase.
Thank you, Panic at the Disco, and Pierce the Veil for, like, inserting that phrase into my daily vocabulary.
Which song was Panic at the Disco's where they did
that?
Don't
threaten me with a good time.
Don't threaten. Okay. I thought so.
Champagne, cocaine, gasoline. Oh, yes.
Champagne, gasoline. Yeah.
And most things in between.
And most things in between.
I just like that line. If you go along, you might wake up in a drain pipe. Oh, yeah, but don't threaten me with a good time. It's like, ooh. Because it was Panic that was the catalyst for me saying that.
Yeah. And then Pierce the Veil.
Yeah, Pierce the Veil is like, I just, yeah. Make fun of me as much as you want for liking Pierce the Veil. But then their song, Bulls in the Bronx, is what made me, like, really start saying that. Because it's the way he says it in that song. Vic Forn says, he goes, oh, don't you threaten me with a good time.
Yes.
It's like, yes. That's a pretty funny, mildly comical line in that song, too. That whole verse. I don't know where I'm going to sleep tonight. The hotels are cheap and there's one down the street. But don't you threaten me with a good time. All right. Lap one under control.
The end of lap one, it's Odie Mandrell.
And that statue. All right. Turn. What was that, Odie? What did you just do? What's that noise you just made?
Ah!
Sound like fucking Pee Wee Herman.
My bank! My bank!
Or that one part where he's in the restaurant, like, I think it's in Texas or something.
Yeah.
He's just like, excuse me, I'm trying to use the phone!
That's like, do you know your name? No. Do you know anything, son? I remember the Alamo.
Large Marge sent me.
Check out Watto's Repair.
Hi, Jambi.
Okay, do it. Mechaleka hi, Mechaleka God, I hate you so much.
Have you ever seen the scene from Family Guy? And my buddy showed me it the other day. I had never actually seen the episode where it's from. The Shpoople. It's like this. Apparently, it's like some.
It's Odie Mandrell in person.
I don't know. It's basically like this stupid rollerblade sport that they had in Family Guy.
Oh yeah.
Shpoople.
Oh,
don't worry, Painter. Why they call it Shpeople. Oh, I completely took the Danish wrong guy. Path.
I got...
Swedish.
The Swedish guy.
Oh, you're covered in me hot pee.
You're covered in my hot pee and my dew.
Why don't you go wash off in the water closet? So stupid. This show is so stupid and I love it. Someone was actually, a friend of mine was actually giving me shit for liking that show the other day.
Really?
And I was just like, you like South Park though.
Oh, but they're not the same.
They're not the same, but they are both meant to inherently be offensive shows.
Oh, yeah.
At the very core of what they are.
Yeah, because basically South Park is the offensive parody of everything.
That cooling. Boom. Got it.
Odie-mander.
Boom.
Got him. No, South Park is the show that's meant to be offensive to everyone and everything.
And I love it.
It's
God,
so
love it.
Funny.
I actually love how they have PC Principal.
PC Principal cracks me up. He's so much funnier than Principal Victoria ever was. Ever was. Alright, keep it rolling. So we're at 16 minutes now.
Yeah, we're good.
There's two races to go. Damn, this is going to be a 25 minute episode.
Yeah. That's fine with me.
Whatever. I don't care. It is what it is. Loading, loading, loading.
It's cold out here in the night.
Cold out here in the Nightlands, you know where it's even colder? Endo Prime. But you wouldn't remember that anymore, would you? That was an unnecessary shot to take at the developers of this game, but they should have included a lot of the places they had. Like, they had Malastar as well. Like, never see Malastar.
Yeah.
Ever in the Star Wars universe. Ow! Except you hear it in passing in, like, a couple of scenes. Like, the one, politicians during the one Senate meeting. The Senate meeting.
Yeah.
But you got to see, like, you got to see what Malastar was kind of looking like, what it was. It was a very not pleasant planet. You got to see one of the cloud planets.
Yeah.
Yeah, which one? It wasn't Bespin.
Oh, shit. I forget now.
But there's just so many planets they just kind of ignored. They could have made, like, cool races on, like... They could have made an awesome race on the Boo. If they wanted.
Yeah, I feel like... But remember, this was PS2 hardware at the time, so it probably couldn't handle all that. And the memory of it.
Right.
I mean, now, if they actually truly remade this for PS4, they could use everything.
Well, like... Maybe that's a project that could happen in... Disney, I'm looking at you.
Good luck with that one.
But it was... It was such a... Let's be real. This part of Star Wars was purely for marketing purposes.
And oh, God,
It fucking worked. It fucking worked like a charm. But, like... I remember thinking as a kid, I wanted to be an engineer and a scientist so I could invent one of these things. Like, shit worked. And... They could still make some sales off of it. You know they could.
Oh, yeah.
They own the name, Star Wars, which means they own the pod racers now.
They own it all.
Just can't wait to get to Darth Maul. Darth Maul? Maul. I think it's Darth Maul's pod racer in this.
Yeah, Darth Maul and Darth Vader.
Watto gets one. Mandrell in first.
Can I just say, this map looks so much easier with the handling pod.
Yeah, it is. It is much easier. Like, I can't even tell you how much easier this is. Get the fuck away from me! Now you're gonna boost to catch up with me! Na-na-na-na-na-na-na. Look at that. Look at that turn.
Smooth. Didn't have to slow down or anything.
Could have boosted through that. Fuck me. Oh. Almost done dicked myself. I did there.
Oh, look. It's Mars Gao. Fuck off.
Was that Mars Gao?
Yeah.
It was. Hey, buddy. I made you a champion. Now get the fuck back. Oh, bitch. Oh, bitch. I'm in no mood.
No, you're good. You're good.
Idea like what my position on the track is of
first.
Racing into the lead.
Well, like more of like a
nice.
Odie Mandrell takes first.
Woo! It's gonna be like 27 minutes because this race takes like 6.
Yeah, that's fine. I don't think they mind.
Some of them are probably like, all right, I'm fucking bored.
You won the next one. You spend the money!
Shut up, Watto. You spend the money. I like that. I know you do. We all know you do. Who did I say next? Sid or Grand Tojo? Not today, but...
Not today, but, yeah, Sid or Grand Tojo. A very long LP for the channel.
This might take like... Fuck. This might take like, what?
45.
Something like that. Could be like Game Grumps style playthrough.
Yeah. If we just keep like each circuit to an episode, we may cut down some.
Until we get... Ow! I thought that was there.
I don't know why you're using this view.
Because it's fun. It's intense. It beefs up the intensity a little when you're doing it.
Turn now up to 12.
It's up to 11, sir. Sandakin, no! That is his name from now on, is Sandakin.
For you.
I can beat a Jedi, and I have beaten you a number of times. Should have done that. Get the fuck back, bitch. Because it shows kind of how hard and intense this is when you don't have like a... Ow. When you don't have the view that...
Okay.
You do normally in this game. What did I hit? Did someone hit me or did I hit a wall? I think I hit a wall. Ow.
Oh, this part's gonna be so easy for you now.
So much easier.
Easier.
This is not an easy set of turns. Anakin, I will fuck you up. Look at this, I'm in 7th, but the whole... Ow. The whole pack is right ahead of me. Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. I was gonna get shoved into that wall there.
Just like that, you're in first.
Yeah, the whole pack's bunched up.
Pay attention, kids.
And it again.
I tried to even slow down there. Alright, that's enough. I like the intensity of that, and it's
but
cool.
But we want to win.
But I want to win, and I want to be done with Odie Mandrell. I like Odie Mandrell in this game. He's much easier to use than he is in the 64 version.
Oh, yeah.
The 64 version, his pod, is dick.
It oh, yeah, it was
dick. think they, like, apparently he was supposed to be, like, a really good racer, too. And he just got a bit of bad luck on the Buta Classic in the movie.
Yeah.
With the pit droid getting sucked into his hand. I think that's the second time I've mentioned that.
It is. But, like, I still just laugh at that scene because he's like, oh, hey.
He just hears, like, oh, no. I like the extended version of that race, by the way.
Oh, yeah.
They're shooting at me. See that cooling. That cooling, though.
That cooling.
Here's where shit's about to get real.
And yeah.
Look at this.
Seriously.
Yeah, Mars Bro, look at you.
You snaggletooth bastard.
Snaggletooth little bitch. Glad he died.
And as we head into lap three, it's Odie Mandrell in first.
Here you go. There it is.
I'd hit the air brakes on that one.
Sorry.
No!
Still give you, you're still at a 3.5 second lead.
It's just nice to not have to avoid any rocks like that.
Yeah.
Ow. Shortcut, keep going.
Battling his way out front.
My way up front? I have a...
Don't... Ba-dip, ba-dip.
But he makes no sense with his words. Fly!
It's Skywalker!
It's Skywalker!
That scene... I know we've said this in the previous episode, but I have to go back to it. That scene made it look like it was a lot farther and higher up. When he got forced off into the service ramp,
yeah.
He flies up.
Well, I mean, for the sake of the gameplay, I figure...
You really can't do that.
They couldn't do that. I mean, they could. I mean, they do on the one track at the beginning of this circuit.
Yeah.
Ow.
I didn't know what the hell you hit.
I think I hit one of the moisture farmers there.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I got this. That. It's fine. Low graze is okay.
Not a full stop. You're still at 3.5 seconds, four seconds, five
game,
seconds.
Set, match, splooge!
Skadoosh.
Skadoosh, and champion again. That'll be the end of this episode. We'll play this later.
Yeah, we'll come back to this recording. This is gonna be a long one, so.
So we're gonna take breaks.
Bye, everyone.
Bye-bye.